I've just spoken to Dr. Michelle Miller from the clinical stage biotech company Biotron Limited. She updated us on the very interesting potential treatment work the company is doing for HIV-1, Hep B infection, and even now looking into the deadly coronavirus. Here's some of what she had to say.
Biotron is an Australian company. We were founded at the Australian National University in Canberra. And our main focus is antivirals, so developing new treatments for serious viral diseases. We're not a vaccine company, we make small molecule drugs, and our main focus is on diseases such as HIV, hepatitis B, and respiratory viruses.
That was Dr. Michelle Miller from Biotron. You can watch the full interview by clicking on the link below.